That's what I call the cold start adventures.